What is going on? It is Obadiah, and today we are playing 7 Days to Die. So, this was recommended to me by a couple people in the comment section, a couple of you guys. So, we're gonna check it out. They said they wanted to see some videos, and holy crap, first off, is it just me? What just happened? What just happened? Something broke. Something broke already. Alpha games for the win. Early access, you love it. The audio seems really loud, so I want to turn that down. All right, it looks like it just broke. I'll have to exit out of here and bring it back up and drop the audio down a bit before we get started. All right, we're back, and I did turn things down just a tad, and I'll edit that and kind of see how it goes. So let's see. Now we can make a new character. It's kind of how it starts. Obviously, we're going to name it Obadiah. I guess I'm going to play just on single player for now. See, we can make a chick, or we can make a dude. What if we make him, like, super ripped? But with tiny little hands. Can we make her just as ripped? Let's go. Turn everything up. Oh, yeah. And white as can be. Oh, wait, that also changes her clothing color, which is funny. All right, now we want to do a dude. We want to do a dude. Let's make him pale like a vampire. Let's give him, he looks so weird. The characters, I already feel like the characters look really weird. I feel like I'm spending way too much time on this customization already. But you know, it's the most important part of the game. So this does nothing, okay. This, okay, sure. Is it just me or do they look really weird? All right, muscle. Tone it down so it looks a little less weird. You know, I always end up just doing more of a regular looking person. Ugh. So let's just keep it regular. Oh wow, but the head options, can we zoom in? Yeah, okay. Zoom out a little bit. All right, I'm gonna play with these sliders for a bit and kind of make a dude, and then I'll bring y'all back. All right, this is what I think we're going with. I feel like no matter what I do, he looks weird. So, such is life. But I gave him a nice, hairy, end-of-the-world face. And let's go ahead and save. And now we'll start with Obadiah. So I know essentially nothing about this game. I watched like one trailer and a quick video. Now, I heard we can change things. And someone recommended that we did. Someone recommended that we didn't. So let's just leave it on standard for now. Let's see. Daylight length, everything, default, I guess we'll just try. So game mode, we have survival, SP, which is play solo. MP is multiplayer. And what's creative? Name of the game, use for, okay. Let's just do solo. And we have a randomly generated world or one that's made. We'll do this one and we'll try. First attempt is what we'll name this game. And we'll start it. Yes, allow access. Okay. So, like I said, I know very little, so we're gonna kind of discover this together. I was never super interested in it because I saw it was like 3 years old and I was like, there's gotta be something better coming out. But you guys want it, and so here it is. And I heard that it's gaining a lot of popularity right now. So maybe it's getting awesome. We're gonna find out together. Okay. Starts like general survival game. I have no idea what's going on. Dear friend, blah, 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 blah. Encloses a short guide. Okay. It might just take in, we just might take in a new citizen. Okay. Basic survivals are active quests. Quest status is displayed. Okay. First thing is on the top right. Gotcha. Okay. So let's look around. Okay, a little bit of motion blur, which I'm not a huge fan of. Is that an option I can turn off? I don't really like motion blur. Motion blur! Let's do off. Thank you. Everything else I've turned all the way up. Back. There we go. I like that better. Okay, we can jump. I'm guessing I is inventory. Oh, maybe not. Q. Okay. Just pressing buttons, kind of see what happens. Ooh, what was that? V is microphone, which we don't need. B is backpack. Gotcha. Backpack for inventory. Okay. N for achievements. M for map. That should be enough to get us started. Okay, we can scroll through our little things. Okay. We got some chili. We got a torch. Very cool. Okay. So craft a stone axe. Gather plant fibers. Can we just do that just by pressing E? All right, punching. Okay, so we punch. Oh, mouse speed seems a little quick. Let's see. Okay, so we punch the stuff, gather wood. Okay, so we got some wood. Let's keep gathering some extra stuff. Gather small stone. Can I do anything? Can I pick up a brick? Okay, no, but I can punch it a bunch. Small stone, here we go. E to pick up small stone. Let's get a few of these suckers. Oh, we need 5 for our axe. So where are we? Albuquerque, so that's New Mexico. Santa Fe. Don't go to Roswell. Okay. So I don't know where we are. Santa Fe, California? I don't know. Maybe we're in New Mexico. Ooh, search pile of garbage. Okay. Left click to inspect. Left click to drag. Right click and hold. Right click to drop one item at a time. Can we just take it all? Can I just, like, hover over and press, like, T to transfer? Oh, nope. T is talk. Let's search again. Let's just take everything. Oh, wait, no. This is us. This is our inventory. We want to do it the other way around. So we want the duct tape. Pull it this way. Great. Okay. So we still need some more small stones. A little newspaper. Give us that. Give us some more plant garbage. Okay, so far not so bad. Now, how do we craft? Do we have a crafting menu? B, map, skills, quests, journal. Skills. No? Ah, crafting, there we go. Let's go ahead and make ourselves a stone axe. Craft. Did we get it? Oh, here it is. Awesome. Let's go ahead and equip that. Sweet! Okay, so now we can gather all sorts of stuff. Can we get rocks? Oh, I see. It says in the bottom right when I'm getting stuff. Oh, yeah. Get all the stuff. That's what I'm talking about. But it seems like... How do I unequip it? No. Give me that. It seems like gathering plant fiber with my hand is going to be better. Because I'm not going to waste our durability. And it just seems like something we're going to need a lot of. Let's just keep doing some of this. Okay, we have enough fiber. Craft plant fiber pants, hood, shirt, gloves. Okay, so get some clothes is what it's saying. Okay, what's our menu? Is there a hotkey for crafting? I'm sure there is, but I don't know it. So we got some clothing, plant fiber gloves. Can we double click to craft? Nope. Craft, hat, hood, pants, shirt. Shoes, fantastic. Okay, now for these we need hide for like the next armor set it looks like. Okay, we also got decor, medicine, food, tools and traps. Awesome, ammo, weapons, resources, building, and basics. Okay, so let's go back in here and let's equip this stuff. Pants, I'm guessing go in the pants section. Wait, that's shirt. Which one's pants? Overcoat, chest, shirt, gloves, leg. Equip it. No? How do I equip it? Okay, how about, let's try hat, because that obviously goes right here. Perfect. Plant fiber hood. So I'm guessing we can't wear the hood and the hat, unless it goes on eyewear, which it does not. Okay, shoes. Oh, there's pants. I just didn't see it. Gloves. Stone axe. Raw iron hood. So what's better, the hat or the hood? So the hat is 7, 7, 6, 12, and this is 7, 7, 6, 12. Okay, so doesn't really make a difference. They're the same. So obviously we're gonna keep the hat because it's cooler. The hood, I guess we'll just leave there. And what do we have to do for our quest? Craft a shirt. We missed shirt. Do we not have enough? No? I'm sorry, I'm just not used to these controls. They seem weird to me. Not very fluid. Okay, craft. Alright, so now we'll have that. In whenever it's done. Anytime. There it is. Perfect. I'll put that in chest armor. No, shirt. Awesome, we've got clothes. Wait, wear hood. Okay, fine, we'll wear the stupid hood. But I mean, come on, that looks ridiculous. Alright, we're wearing the hood. What's our next quest? Gather wood, craft wooden club. I'm guessing you beat trees to death for that. I'm guessing we're gonna need a lot of wood. Wait, you entered a deadly radiation zone. I'm not a big fan of that. Oh, we're dying fast. Okay, get out of there. Get out of there. Let's gather wood over here instead. We're gonna have a bunch of it, because I don't know how much. I'm sure we're gonna need more wood. Like, it's not gonna be something we are like, oh, we don't need any more wood. Okay. Let's make a wooden club. Let's go check out this car. So things feel a little clunky. Ooh, search corpse. One empty can. Need it. Take. Search sedan. So our quest is to make a club. Two cloth fragments. Need it. Cooler. So many good things over here. Nothing in the cooler. Okay, I feel like we could have got way more stuff out of that car. Okay, there's a house. I know we're supposed to be crafting, but I kind of want to look around. Okay, can I search tire? Use door. Locked. Not gonna be locked after I beat it open! Wait a minute. What if there's zombies in there? Or I can just go through this open door right here. Makes way more sense. Okay. Just knowing there's hey, someone left their candle on. Give me that. Just knowing that there's zombies around makes me nervous. What was that? Oh dear. I'm breaking their house. It's not a good, it's not very nice of me. Okay, it's really dark. Maybe I can turn the brightness up. Ooh, what's in the fridge? Oh yeah, give me that empty can. Is that a bottle? Can I have it? Alright, search old sink. We got a wrench. Heck yeah. I feel like that's gonna be useful. Okay, so maybe we should actually go and do what we're supposed to do, which is let's craft a wooden club. Let's see, that would be under basics, I assume. Wooden club. Let's craft it. Only takes 3 seconds, which is great. And let's go ahead and equip it. Okay, bottled water, please go over there. Food, go over there. First aid, and put the torch, and the wooden club. Okay, great. Gather feather, craft wooden bow, and arrow. Okay. So, open please. So, I'm guessing we gotta kill a bird to get the feather. Okay, can I just equip nothing, please? Okay. Let's get some more fibers while we're here. Search trash. Nothing. Okay. Get some more stones. Alright, you see any birds around? Alright. I'm gonna keep my... I'm gonna go gather some stuff, look for some birds, and I'll bring y'all back. Oh. Apparently my record key is the same key that opens the little menu, but I didn't see a bird, but I did see a, what I think is a boar? Where'd it go? It was just here a second ago. Hey, piggy, 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 where'd it go? I wanna do some boar hunting. I've got a club, I'm sure I can take it out. No? Dang it, got so excited to see something living. Could've sworn there's like a pig or something here. Your skill in athletics is now level 2, cool. That's because I run around a bunch? Oh, ooh, what's that? Oh, you're going down, sucker. Come here! Oh, it's fast. it's definitely faster than I am. Come here. Just stop for a minute. Just stop for one little minute, please. Now give me your dead body. Can I get anything from it? Yes. Some kind of hide, it looks like, and meat. Awesome. Okay. What? Oh! What? Get out of here. How does it feel? Oh, they are angry. Just die! Die! How much do you have to beat zombies for them to die? Okay, there's three of them. That's just too many. Let's search this cooler instead. Okay, they're too close. I don't have a gun. Okay. What about this? Does this do better? Die! All right, this is not doing a whole lot for me. I just need to run. I need to get out of here. So, that is not the right way for us to go. How long are they going to chase us for? Is it forever? Because that would be terrible. So there's something up there. Okay, we need to not worry about that. We need to find ourselves a feather so we can make a bow. All right, there is a bird here just doing circles. So I hopefully killing it will get us the feather we need. Yes, we are. It's 5, 6, 7 feathers. Great. I have a feeling we're going to need those to make a bunch of arrows. Okay, now are those zombies still following us? Which way were they? Oh my gosh. Leave me alone. Stupid zombies. I don't remember where my home or that house was where I spawned in now. Look at the map. So I need to go this way. I'm guessing this is it. So keep going this way and then make a left. Great. Let's just go ahead and cut across. Oh, it must be in over there. All right, so let's go ahead and get it back to the house and make some arrows, and hopefully we can take care of these zombies. All right, we've made it back to this little house. I need to change my hotkeys. I'll do that before the next video. Too lazy to do it now. And we need to craft up tool weapons. So what do we need to make? Craft wooden bow. Crafting. And craft arrows. Can we make an iron arrow? Ooh, we can make an iron arrow. But let's just make wooden arrows for now. So we need a small stone, wood, and feathers. So we need more stones. Oh, can we just do craft however many there are? Okay, so let's go get some more stones while that's happening. Ooh, search bird nests. Would this have been a way easier way to get feathers than looking around? Probably. Okay. So, got that. More stones. Okay, so far this is kind of like your basic crafting game, right? Plus zombies, of course. Let's... Ooh, gunpowder. And plastics. I have a feeling we're going to need to make some guns at some point. That's the same bird nest or an empty one. I keep hearing these sounds. No? Okay. Pick up. And let's make some more arrows. Okay, arrows. Craft 9. Perfect. Let's go ahead and equip this. Let's move this over. Let's move this over. Let's drop a wooden bow here. And we have to equip. Uh-oh. And I got murdered by a zombie. I knew I heard something! That's terrible. Day one, I died. Not 7 days to die, just one single day. So how does respawning work? Oh, that was awful. Just from fresh? From scratch? Okay, can I at least go get my body or something? Or I'm in a whole different area. Oh. And I hear something already. So I guess I can start over? No, it's time-wise the same. But I am in a completely, completely different area. Okay, so if I want to get my body, I need to go this way and just kind of make a run for it. I don't even know if you can get your body, but we're going to try it out. All right, so we're getting back to where our body was. Hopefully that zombie's not still around. Was this us? Oh, there's a search backpack. Okay, is there a take all? Oh, R. Okay, look around. Where is that sucker? Oh, there he is! Run away! Okay. Okay. Let's get in our backpack. Where's our bow? Where's our bow? Bow. Come on. What? How do I use the arrows? Okay, run away. Run away. Oh, no, don't go that way. That's the radiation zone. Okay, let's just juke this guy. Get a little distance, and then we'll try to figure out how to do arrows. Okay. Arrows, arrows. How do we equip them? Yes! Okay. No? Okay. So that just equipped the arrows. That did not... How do I use it? Okay. That did not, like, load it, like, ammo. Okay. Why don't we do this? So why don't we do this? How in the world am I supposed to... Clicking does nothing. I don't want to go that way. Let's keep juking him. How in the world am I supposed to... Do I have to equip... Oh, maybe I have to equip it to my person? Okay. Footwear, pants, foot gloves, shirt, chest, overcoat, face, eyewear, headgear. Ooh! It says I have 0 of 13. R for reload. All right, you're done, son. Right in the head. That's how you kill zombies, right? Oh, it didn't work. Oh, you're done, son. Ooh, that one looked like I hurt him. That's 3. We are definitely killing our first zombie today. 4. Oh, ooh. Dang, he's still coming. 5. How does it feel? How does it feel to be dead? You stupid, stupid zombie. Oh, he's not. Oh, he's not dead at all. Oh, you psyching me out. Be dead, please. Please be dead. Oh. Die. How hard is it to kill these guys? I mean, I know I got at least a couple headshots in. I'm not falling for that one again. Okay, where's wooden club? Okay, so search, so it must mean he's dead. And R to take off, perfect. Ha ha ha, sucker! Alright guys, well for today that is going to be it. This is just kind of our first look at the video. A first look at the game. It's kind of interesting, I gotta say. It's definitely an interesting game. So far, graphics haven't blown me away or anything, but there is definitely a little bit of a fear factor that's kind of cool. I've never really played a zombie game, so it's kind of exciting, and we'll keep playing it and testing it out. But for today, guys, I do think that is going to be it. If you did enjoy the video or if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, if you haven't already, please feel free to subscribe and then share the video if you want to. You can also hit me up on your social medias, your Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Google+, or on Patreon at patreon.com/obadiahx. I think I'm going to log off in here. But for today, guys, that is going to be it. And I will see you again next time.